One love, people. Welcome back to the channel. If you didn't already, subscribe, like, share, comment, tell a friend to tell a friend. Let's go.
I love to drive.
I just slow down and let Amit the car go past me, because I follow me for a while now. I'm just saying, Chuck, I keep growing and going about these vehicles, because you drive real fast, you can reach up behind my truck. Follow, so you slow down. You don't want to pass in zone. You know, make him drive past. Drive like somebody still pass. Before you just go past real fast, because you know, you don't want no pass in zone. Before you pass, you need to drive slow. But you see somebody being a follower. Right, that's a steep 7% grade.
Fire, okay.
road up from now. That's it. Now the rail, it look like the railroad run go all the way. This part me up, it look like a school over there, so. Yeah man, it's a school. 3K8.
Right.
the trailer out there. As you know, on the back of the trailer for scrape on the curve. Back of the right side. So we hanging left side of the trailer, of the tractor. We out to the edge of the curve so we can have more room. That's why it give me the over it give me the over the line lane violation, so please don't turn, stay right there. Thank you. Speed limit at 35, so maybe one slow down. My Baptist church, they're over there, so somewhere. Once we have somebody house. It's them local community, how them set up. Set up different from the city. So I look for house, yeah, so I look for house, there, so. Then to somebody build one nice big house over there, so on the right, have them pan. So me have gears and come down in another corner, yeah, too steep. Look where you have a boy.
Restaurant.
truck just fit in between the yellow line and the white line. So if we say we want to go faster and go around a corner, I'm going to end up over on the left side in the other lane. I'm going to want that, so I'm going to take my time and go and drive. You know, some people are following me. If they want to pass, when they get a chance, they pass and go on cars. I want to get to my destination safe. All people, you know, nine and no pieces in one. You want Durango, I follow me, want red Durango. But like we said, when you get a chance, you better pass and go and go to business. Because you can't force nothing up yourself. Take the time and drive through. Different though, the houses are bigger. It's different over there, so gas station there. One of those quick stop, TND quick stop. I guess gas station and TND too. The man holds them over there, so looking bigger. General did. Tell them anywhere we go. And Dollar General did it. Any little town, you're going to find one of them. The one store we can say anywhere we go, I drive, I truck ya. One did it. Appalachian Mountains. So you look boy them when them quad look like them have a hunting or something. They have on them camouflage gear. And when you're out of them places, you can ride them something on your road. But they don't bother you really. And as them have on them helmet, depend on them on your own. Come back, gone over there. trailer come, build the stand, and put the hose them on it. Like it come in a two-part, like they separated right down the middle. And then when they come there, so they put them together. And like the bottom, they just put something under the cover empty space. Now just empty space under the bottom of the hose. One time I drive down the highway, I see them sit on forward. That's a nice big house right there. Let's see if I can clean my windshield or something. Streaky. Oh gosh. West Virginia. answer that question there for me. But them have so much banana tree in front of them house. And I think the video can catch it still in a bunny. If we see one, when we can point it out, I can point it out, I'm not gonna see it yourself. And a drone me a make. Yeah, man, we see quite a few holes with banana tree in front of them. I'm not talking about one banana tree, you know. Alright, train a come. So I have to stop. I'm gonna reach it right at a perfect time. Catch a train, catch a video, catch a shot, couple shots. Box train a pass. Them train a long too, you know. All a mile and a half. So I probably sit down here for a while and wait for the train to clear. Yeah, man, them train a long. And they might do a nice speed too, you know. All them trailer there that I come from some wharf somewhere. And it'll go back somewhere, go get take off and load pan truck. And go get delivered. See him the man. And look how much empty car him have. I follow him same way. Whole heap of empty same way. But and he probably go somewhere go load them up. I know them now and go all the way with them. I got some port somewhere or some railroad warehouse place somewhere, and the whole of them there get full. Yeah, man, the train long, man. Whole up a graffiti up on it, right. Wherever them park. Man, them just tag up the train, but tag it up wicked. It's a never-ending train. But like me say, sometimes them all a mile and a half long, all 2 miles. Yeah, see more freight that come there. One two container back there, so. Whole heap of power to pull out of that train there, you know. Now, I don't even remember how much engine we did see when it first passed. Alright, see, end it there. That's the end. That's the end. Here we go, the gate. And we are moving again. On the road again. That get bound for happen still. Bumpy. It's my next trailer house there. There's some hole in there, more up on the right, left side in front of me. It's one zig top one there. So them have so much zinc or safari. Maybe I just back in them community in the woods. They have them so. For all y'all city folks, this is the countryside. Countryside of the country. Or the countryside of America. State to be exact, West Virginia. not even remember where city name again. But yeah, West Virginia. Something over there, something sealed. Over the house there. Near the house, one house over there, something sealed. Something dark there. A piece of the tree.
2 miles ahead. Stay on US 52 South as it turns left.
2 miles ahead, I gotta stay on 52 South as it turns left. So I'm burying ground there. So for them burying ground pretty, everybody have flowers. Everybody out them flowers. Nobody now get left out. You know, say 1 and 3 left out still. And the shrubs them well cut and well neat. And for them, they neat up for them thing. That's nice. Alright, be a smoke and come out of the bush. Church, yes, sir.
Train that
again. But in about 6 miles, I have to come off, I think, and go back on our next local road. People still live alongside the highway, yeah, man. Appalachian Mountains. Yeah, that's the mountain range that we up here on. Appalachian. small community, stuff different. See McDonald's sign, but there's no McDonald's. Unless McDonald's used to be this one, then change it to Hardee's. Definitely see a sign that an M. There's a Hardee's all the way up this one, then Food City. Alright, finally book up now on supermarket. Now on Dollar Tree over here something. Alright, so hope there's some more opening going on. It looks like the first bit of the Dollar Tree.
Really old, one on to the left, like a hotel or a funeral home or something.
everybody against everybody. And then they sit on and laugh at that one.
Back out in the bush and one fruit tree would have grown.
turn left again.
Truck building there.
job shipping an employee in trains.
Approaching mountaintop Big Pillow. Keep right.
What's up, man? So forward and check in, see?
Alright, people, if you didn't already, do it now. Subscribe, like, share, comment. Tell a friend if you tell a friend. And thanks again for watching my channel. See?